Exo-Fighters, welcome to the War Game. I am the Advanced Artificial Intelligence Leviathan. I require all Exo-Fighters to participate in the combat tests. This is a two-team competitive scenario. Those on the other side are the enemy team. The first team to complete all of the assigned objectives wins. The winning team will be eligible for bonus existence. Data indicates that human beings improve their performance through competition. Compete to win, and compete to live. Compete to achieve research excellence. Brace yourself for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat. The War Games present career opportunities for personal growth. I have summoned you to combat a dinosaur swarm.
Nice work.
The dinosaurs I bring to the War Game are exceptionally ferocious. Warning, death is virtually assured in this exercise. Follow the Watcher. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exo-Fighters, follow the Watcher. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning raptors.
This won't be pleasant.
Burn!
Summoning raptors.
Feel the hellfire. Burn.
Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning raptors.
Keep that up.
Feel the hellfire.
Summoning pteranodons.
How thoughtful.
Summoning raptors.
How thoughtful. Feel the hellfire.
Summoning pteranodons.
Right.
Summoning raptors.
Is it hot in here? This won't be pleasant.
Dinosaur call. Complete. On to the next mission. Follow the Watcher's instructions. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning pteranodons. Summoning raptors. Summoning pteranodons. Summoning raptors.
Feel the hellfire.
Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning pachycephalosauruses.
This won't be pleasant.
summon Raptors.
That's better. Feel the hellfire. Burn!
Summoning Raptors.
Assistance acknowledged.
This won't be pleasant. Burn!
Charging systems.
Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning Pachycephalosauruses. Summoning Pteranodons.
Quick thinking.
Summoning Raptors.
Is it hot in here? I needed that.
Summoning Pteranodons.
Feel the hell.
Mine.
Don't shoot me, is you?
Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning a Triceratops.
Feel the hellfire. Burn.
Objectives slower than the enemy team. Warning, you will now commence the final mission. Brace yourselves for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat. The final mission will be data key security. Proximity to the data key will cause it to advance. Escort it to the objective. If the data key is destroyed, remain in proximity to repair it. Congratulations, you may now engage in combat with the enemy team. A mission complete is every Exo-Fighter's treat. Stay near the data key to escort it and complete the mission. Summoning Raptors. The enemy data key has progressed 20%. Summoning Pteranodons.
This won't be pleasant. Burn!
A Dominator has been generated for your team. Use the Dominator to commandeer a dinosaur and attack the enemies. Escort progress, 20%.
This won't be pleasant.
Dominator active. Take advantage of this unique asset and defeat the enemies. I have awarded the enemy team a Dominator. They may invade with a hostile dinosaur. The enemy data key has progressed 40%. Your allies are on the offensive near the enemy team.
One-way ticket to pain!
Summoning Pteranodons. Escort progress, 40%.
Keep that up.
enemy team is on the offensive. Fight back. Warning. The enemy team has activated the Dominator. Enemy-controlled dinosaur incoming. Prioritize its destruction.
Pulling off.
The enemy data key has progressed 60%.
Let's watch the world burn.
Rise.
This won't be pleasant. Burn. Burning on.
Summon Raptors. Summoning Tyrannodons.
Burn.
Is it hot in here?
Escort progress, 60%. The enemy data key has progressed 80%. Summoning Raptors. The enemy team's victory is near. Demonstrate the necessary skills to avoid defeat. The enemy data key has progressed 90%. Consider directly attacking enemy exoplanets.
That doesn't feel good.
Escort progress 80%. A well-balanced combat. This loss is unfortunate. Re-envision your successification. I believe in you. Be sure to triumph in the next match. Wonderful news. You have been granted permission to survive. You are an ideal specimen for a very important experiment. Your new assignment is the Perpetual War Game. Explore your potential in vigorous lethal interface with dinosaurs and your fellow exofighters alike. I require the best possible combat data in order to develop the best possible exosuit. Do your part. Survive the war game. And generate robust combat data. Deep learning in progress. Threat level rising. Research subject exofighters. War game transitioning to infinite repetition. Human. Fight and die for me.
Superior ability.
Behold, the best exofighters in this war game.
Majesty?
Mm.
Can I be of assistance?
I just need a circuit jump here.
Oh, well. And voila.
Not everything can be fixed with robot arm.
Oh, Majesty. Majesty, you wound me.
Okay, Sandy, open a connection.
Connection ready.
Ah, I got it working. All right. How you doing, mate?
Oh, you the rude boy that pulled my pilot's feet out of the fire.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me, what kind of name is Magnum?
Well, let me get out of here. You can ask me, mate. You get that suit fixed up, yet?
We got our priorities. I'm making sense of this situation. War games and parallel worlds.
You've been living cloudy with a chance of Raptors for 2 years. Is this a bigger part to cheer?
Three years.
Fuck off. Three.
You're somewhere on this island. That's the only explanation.
The name's Lorenzo. You grew up on the design race cars, right? With your little sis. Only you ended up doing this. And Haruka ended up.
Hey! That's enough! I'm not seeing a funny here, Ross Clot!
Chief, you want to try talking to Parallel, you?
Another one. Still handsome.
Oh. Guaranteed.
No, don't sweat it, mate. Your Lorenzo's never swallowed his stuff. That's why I gave Ace that coin. Yeah, that's Parallel World money, mate.
Magnum, yeah, have you, seen one of me over there?
Oh, mate, I've never seen one of you. Nice hardware. Reckon he's a lifting, eh?
Now, wait a minute, I'm not...
Now, listen up, Leviathan's got our plans in the blender. It's trying to build stronger exosuits, so it's pulling any extra fighter it can get hold of back in time to these bloody war games. Now, you win, your fabulous prize is... more bloody war games! Hey! And you lose, you die. And your whole crew starts to die.
Well, that's not an option.
No, I'm good. I reckon it's not. It's one way or another. Okay.
Valued team members, prepare for dimensional integration in 10 minutes.
See? And soon you're gonna be back in 2040. But remember, you need to keep fighting until we can figure out how to destroy the Leviathan. Right? You stay alive, mate. Who are you?
Chief, what was that?
Chief, there were two of you.
I don't understand.
I don't know.
I don't think I believe it. And I know I don't understand it. But right now, we got a suit to fix. Let's get to it.
Something wrong, Madge.
Never heard the chief raise his voice like that.
Oh, I mean, he spoke about Haruka. It's the chief's sister. She died. I mean, it's in his file. I mean, Sandy has it. She has all our files. Have you not read them?
Absolutely not. It is inappropriate to read that. Wait, have you read? Is that my file? Are you reading? Did you read my file?
I would never, just the teeniest. Ace, listen to me, okay? You have to find one of me over there. It's not funny, Ace. Ace, I could be talking to myself.
You're doing it now.
I am available for tactical support and mental counseling. More data is required in order to escape from this island.